The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 20 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania.
This woman is ready to fight.
Introducing the participants, first, from the pits of hell, Psycho!
Confidence has got to be key, because she is well aware that if she wants to go on a main event WrestleMania, she has to go the distance here tonight.
She has stolen the show on many occasions, and I think she's planning on doing it again here tonight.
And introducing the individual who drew number two, from parts unknown, the Dream.
Yeah, no turning back now. She's gonna need all the confidence in the world and the perfect game plan in order to get through this thing as a victor.
It's about will, it's about determination, it's about cardiovascular conditioning. Who can go the distance?
Go the distance and change your life.
treated to one of the rarest and most exciting matches in WWE, the Royal Rumble.
There's no question, they're the most anticipated matches of the year, and this one should be no different. So many participants, but only one winner. So the odds are long and the competition brutal.
Kick!
Listen to this crowd, count the next one in.
Missed timing with that springboard. Look who we have here.
Things are really heating up now.
And a kick. Battling to stay alive now.
Oh, yeah. She is really getting fired up.
Setting it up.
Boom. We are moments away from the next entrance. Lariat.
Kicks to the lower back. Clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here. Relentlessly.
Mounted with punches and not. Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Ooh, look at her answering back.
Oh, attacked in the midsection.
Who's it gonna be?
Series of boots. The fatigue is setting in for her.
Up top. Sublime driver.
Byron, how can a superstar survive the chaos of the Rumble to seize the opportunity of a lifetime?
You'd have to feel out your opponents and pace yourself. Size them up to see the best way to eliminate them. Face wash.
Showing our competition what a real superstar looks like.
Haymaker connects.
Rolling elbow. Woo-wee.
Really just laying it in.
Vicious combination of strikes.
She's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Nice snapmare.
Ooh, a chop. She's trying to create space.
Listen to this crowd. Count the next one in.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Great counter impressive ring IQ on display there. Banging back with their own counter.
A competitor has
Ooh, stiff punch.
Big right hand.
Their body. Look at this.
Reminding her who all these people really paid to see.
What an exciting addition to this match.
Oh, choke slam. Toss them across the ring.
She is really showing her confidence.
She scores big with the counter.
Could be looking for the ankle. Competitor has been eliminated in the fight.
Not everything's gone to plan for her, but she still has a chance to finish the job.
Roll behind.
Oh, a German suplex.
Bang!
She starts to rise back up, but does she know where she is?
Could be it. Elimination time.
She got it. She wins the Rumble.
Let's take another look and see why the Royal Rumble is a highlight of the WWE calendar.
Here is your winner, Holly!